This is what Chicago residents woke up to, a sinkhole not too far from their homes. Dolores Alexander says the hole developed overnight.
I was inside the house and I heard something, boom, I jumped up out the bed. I said, oh my God, what's going on now? And I came outside and I saw that big hole.
The hole, which measures roughly 20 by 80 feet, is believed to have started with a small pipe leak that eventually causes supports under the street to erode.